Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, welcome everyone to this installment of the AXS Puppy stream. As always, you're listening to the dulcet tones of myself, Sock7, and your host, AXS Puppies. And now,
welcome,
back to the
welcome.
game. People
what did they want
sitting across the house screaming at me to come over there And I come over there, I was like, what do you want? They're like, set up the GameCube. I was like, I did. They're like, no, you didn't. Set it up right now. I'm like, no. And I was like, you will set it up right now. Like, ooh, someone's got to grow balls because their daughter's here. Ooh, doo, 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 doo. I was like, it is set up. You just got to turn it on. She's like, well, then turn it on. I was like, oh, wow. I've just pressed the button. I was like, look at that. It's so hard. And they got the controllers, and the controllers didn't work. I was like, well, because they need batteries. And he's like, well, go get us some batteries then. I was like, why don't you go get your own batteries? You just take them out of a TV remote. And so they sent me out to the garage, and I got the stupid batteries. And I put them in. And then I came back, and my sister's like, your dog bit my face. And I was like, okay, what really happened? You don't believe for a second my dog bit you. Like, I was sitting here with her and the puppy, and they were both, like, licking me and kissing me. And then she, like, bit at the puppy, and it, like, bit my face. I was like, okay, well, stay away from my dog. Okay, where do I need to go now?
I'm currently just exploring.
Okay. Didn't grab a spare set of batteries for my damn self, though, when I went and grabbed batteries. I was like, fuck these people. I'm gonna take their batteries. Oh. They keep using mine.
Why can't they go get their own fucking batteries?
Because they're fucking lazy.
Yeah, so this whole path right here, you just kind of missed it.
Oh no, see, I was up here, I was looking through this thing, where this die is, that you can't get to, because this button is currently locked. And then I saw this lever, and I pulled this lever, and I sat here for a second, and I was like, huh, nothing. And then left, actually dropped down into this below section, just walked off. Didn't see this at all. Take that long to come down either, it seems like. But it goes up pretty fast.
Okay, so we can either go that way and meet back up with that Drixel guy, or we can go the way that I was going, and you're like, oh, do you get up there?
Let's go the way you were going and finish that off. Ooh, no shy. It's almost your birthday.
The shit was ass.
How many missions do we have here? Just the one?
Like two.
Oh, okay. Because I can't cycle through them. I didn't know if you could. Yeah, three. Unless the other one's the main mission. Probably the main
one. One of them's the main mission to go to the overworld.
Okay.
I'm currently running through where we've already been. For any more of those, doorways.
That's fair. Wow, there's a big area we haven't been to yet. Oh, that's the left way. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, shit, we only got three of those things left, so might all be over there.
I swear there was one more spot where there was, like, a wall. Maybe I see one.
Maybe there's at least two more over there.
I don't know if there's a dying here. But... Oh, it's a marble.
Hey! I hope this lady changes after you get all of her marbles. Hey, the door's open. He's repeating himself now. Wonderful.
At least you were paying attention, because I wasn't.
Secret clue area! Boom! Hitting stuff always works.
See? You can hit stuff.
Thank you.
solved the puzzle?
No.
I'm working my way over to you now.
So that's TJ. We got TT and QF. I'll try QF first. UF. TT. And DJ. I got an autosave, but why? I'm trying it the other way. You got that one. TT.
How do you know what they are?
TJ. There's this cave here with writing inside of it. And it's got those symbols written in there. I just don't know which order they go in.
But how do you know, like, which one? Like, how do you know what that says?
Kind of looks like a Q and kind of looks like an F. And then that one over there is like a lowercase t and a capital T. And this one over here is a capital T with like a bullshit J. Oh, the first one is this one technically.
Okay, this one turned green when you shot it.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. Nope. So, that one first. Then that one. Not that one. Okay. That one. Which one do we think, left or right?
Right.
Well, you're not as simple as you.
Oh, now I see the green. None of that was happening when I did anything.
Really?
Every time you shot was just red, red, red.
At least it's consistent.
I'm about to lose my mind. These fucking people are calling me again. They're like, come get the dog off the bed. Oh, save me. I understand why people drink. She's just laying there as comfortable as can be, but she's taking up a bit too much space. My mother's like, you need to move her. And that dog didn't want anything. She didn't want treats. She didn't want toys. Didn't want affection. She's like, no, just fine. Just leave me alone. I just want to rest. I had to forcibly move. My dog was already uncomfortable. And then she went right back up there and laid right down after I moved her.
Does your mom feel stupid yet?
I hope so. And then she's like, you need to be nicer to your sister. I was like, why? Like, what did I say that was mean? She said, you can't tell her that you know, the dog shouldn't have to leave, and that she should have to leave because it's the dog's house. I said, don't tell me that shit. Those are your words. I just repeated what you said. So I don't want to hear it. Every time the kids are like mean to the dog and they're like, get out, go, move, get out of here, leave. That is. I was like, this is the dog's house before it was your house. Like, same goes for my sister.
How is there not a fucking die out here?
How many more have you found since I left?
None.
Oh. We got two left? Three.
I was waiting just in case this was like a boss battle for you to come back to experience it.
Okay. Where are you at on the map? Okay, I'm heading the right way. Did you get a marble over here at all?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We're just missing two scrolls and three die.
Okay. God, every time I get a purple out of a chest like that, it's a pistol crossbow.
Very well. How much? Much power are we talking about? Just making sure we're considering all our options.
On the damn Great Pyrenees had mounted Ellie the other day and was trying to mate with her.
Does he have his nuts still?
Nope. But it was funny because he's way too big. And Ellie was sitting there like, the fuck are you doing on me? Get off.
Oh wait, he was trying to go on Ellie?
Yeah.
I thought he was trying to go on Isabel.
No, he was all over Isabel when he first got here because she was just entering heat.
Mm-hmm.
But he didn't ever get the job done. He kept trying, but he's like, I can't fucking get it in.
Can you walk a little fucking
faster? Oh my god, I was wondering, like, what is taking so long? He could have at least given us enemies to fight as he walks up.
see, the ritual requires an investiture of life essence. I would offer my own, but it has to be you. It says so right there in the runes you can't read. Hurry, now!
Yeah, I can't kill. This is a lightning spell, it looks like.
I'm far more intrigued by this ritual. I believe this was the start of a... ...for summoning again, but the foes will be more powerful, as will the finished spell. Next. I'll open a...
I know, bitch, start the thing. Come on now.
This should prove more challenging than last time.
What the fuck? Today, old man, goddamn.
How much longer do you have until you leave, anyway?
Oh, my coworker hasn't called me yet. I'm just kinda waiting.
This is not much harder. He said this would be much harder.
This is so fucking easy. Anything that's longer.
Well, definitely longer. There's gonna be part three to this, isn't there, where it's like only badasses?
Probably. I was gonna say it's your turn.
Maybe this is also a spell. Oh, we did get a new spell. Oh, we got. Send me the best of the best. And stop summoning them up on these fucking cliffs. Send them down immediately. Oh, the snakes are here now.
Oh, they're just sending everything.
Good.
trite reward, but do not.
This one actually has a different symbol on top. I fear you will confront him directly. Like a crystal exploding or something. You will not live to regret your decision much longer. Okay. Another purple spell. Oh my god. There's a white spell that dropped here. He's right behind you.
Wow.
Winning!
He dropped shit.
He really did.
Such power. Take it, hero. You have earned it for yourself.
We can refight him again.
Part 5.
Okay. Is this the dude that has the same voice as the, like, badass arena that we did in the other Tiny Tina's?
Like the mage guy?
Yeah.
Might be.
Is he gonna spawn the same spot? Because that'd be funny, too. Yep.
That time he actually dropped purple.
We got a part 6. Oh my god, look at all that money. Oh, it wasn't that much, damn. Oh, more money. Still, it wasn't that much money. Please say part 6.
That's part 5 again.
Yeah.
We'll do it one more time.
Alright.
Just because of how fucking easy it is.
And his forces.
I didn't see no forces.
Maybe they spawn, but they despawn if he dies. He's talking shit, but he's also screaming as he dies. That's a terrible amount of money. Which portal did you go through?
The one that was behind the guy that's.
Okay, I'm here.
So we actually need to teleport to the positive headspace.
Okay.
Don't see. Take sewing pattern. Do you see as to where we're supposed to go?
No.
I see a scroll, but I don't know how to get to it.
Where is the scroll?
Really far up.
Okay. Oh, over there. Okay.
Yes.
That is not a real log I'm standing on, actually. It's all gone. Have you heard the one skeleton yet go, my foot bone's about to be connected to your ass bone?
Oh yeah? So you would date? No.
That's pretty good. Ooh, is that a spell of yours that just went flying past me? Like a, ice ball?
No.
Huh? No idea where that came from, then. Leather wyverns. You know the difference between a wyvern and a dragon? The wyvern's arms are its wings, and a dragon has actual arms. I don't know. I learned it from Dragon's Dogma, because there's like wyverns and dragons in that game.
Teenager once as well.
And how'd that turn out for you?
Well, on one hand, she did kick me in the nuts, but on the other hand, her friend also kicked me in the nuts.
Yeah, that tracks. You got a real kickable crotch.
How do we get up there? How do we get up there? Baby.
That way. We had a lot of shit in that little tiny bag.
No, for sure. Hang tight, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell, Tina?
Hey, you didn't specify that you were looking for a clothing tailor. Oh, that's being big, baby.
Ah, stinks.
Thing's totally swarm. It'll do the trick. Okay, bye.
Valentine, all right. Brett, other person whose name I didn't catch. Here! I got these for you.
You got us. Fedoras?
Wow, Tina, you really shouldn't have.
Now you'll always have something to remember the campaign by. I got one for me too, see, look.
Oh, yes, I will definitely keep this.
Yep. It'd be cool if they changed like their pictures
right?
That pop up.
I was just thinking that. Especially for this just one mission.
Yeah. Oh, this door finally opens.
Yeah, look at that. There not be a dice in here. Why don't we just take this guy's outfit?
Nah, it's all about the fedora.
Alright. That's a face.
Where in the Wonderlands have you been? I was worried sick.
I can explain everything. I promise.
Uh-huh. Before you do, take off that stupid hat.
fair. Look, just wait for me inside, okay? I gotta thank my friend.
Okay, doll. Okay.
Adventurer, come on over.
Can we get the hat?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and children of all ages, thank you for joining us on this installment of the Excess Puppy Stream. As always, I have been your commentator, Sock7. She has been your host, Excess Puppies. You can follow her at youtube.com/EXSPuppies and twitch.tv/EXSPuppies. And as always, you can follow me at onlyfans.com/Sock7. And we will see you next time. Take care.
Take care.